this is Rev. Deb with MiraclesOne, and I'm with you for today's lesson, lesson 122. And 122 is forgiveness offers everything I want. So let's look at the key points for this lesson. So Jesus is telling us very simply, if you want peace, happiness, quiet mind, certainty of purpose, safety, care, quietness undisturbed, gentleness that can never be hurt, comfort and perfect rest, and forgiveness is your answer. It's what you've been seeking, and it's what you truly want. Forgiveness will bring you all those things, and forgiveness radically changes our lives. It soothes us. We feel different inside. We appear different to others when we forgive and know the truth of who we are. And so forgiveness is the only answer that we need. It answers every question. So undertake your practicing with hope and faith today. So this is what you do in the morning, and then in the evening, you're going to take 15 minutes. Sink into happiness as you begin, and remember that forgiveness offers everything you want. You just take that time in that 15 minutes, remembering those gifts that forgiveness brings to you, that peace of mind, that quiet, purpose, safety, care. And that's what you be with for those 15 minutes. And keep walking toward the light in your mind to receive those gifts that forgiveness brings. And during the day, don't be tempted to forget about those gifts that forgiveness will bring to you. Think of your forgiveness gifts then every 15 minutes. Remind yourself how precious are these gifts by saying, and this is what he has us say, forgiveness offers everything I want. Today, I have accepted this is true. Today, I have received the gifts of God. So that's your practice for today. Remembering you do want peace. So thanks so much for joining with me. And as always, I do wish you peace.